Go to Tor, click on Configure Connection, Settings, check the box. I use a proxy to connect to the internet. Choose SOX 5. Go to ProxyLink Pro, Proxy Generator. Choose a location. In Protocol, choose SOX 5. Click on Generate Copy the generated address, Residential Proxy Pro and Server. Paste the address generated in Tor. Do the same for the port generated on ProxyLink Pro. Finally, enter the usernames and password as indicated on the screen in Tor. Connect to Tor. Your proxy is configured.